Hello viewers, welcome back our YouTube channel. Nozomi Tanaka is shocked at not being able to advance to the finals after finishing 9th in the 5000 meter, missing out on being one runner away from the finals. I cannot accept the reality. She was not in the lead until there was one lap left, but then gave up in the final sprint. I am proud of my improvement since last time. So guys, this is huge news today, so like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.